Looks like, it's only three more chapters. Hello everyone, welcome to another YouTube video with Zach. Also streaming this right now. Which means I probably recorded this long ago. Only uploaded to YouTube now. Or some shit like that, I don't know. Oh, fuck my heart. Okay. Let's do this. Okay. So it looks like there are only three more chapters. Okay, that was a whole ordeal. Where's the dog? Why does it keep running off ahead of me? I don't like it when he runs off ahead of me. I want him to keep me safe. Oh. I like the dog because he can tell me when there's danger. No way you can take that fucking thing on.
Hey, buddy. Come on down. It's all right.
Come on. Jump down. No! No! Not the dog!
What the fuck?
No! God damn it! God damn it! Lizard, baby boy, come here. Daddy needs another hug. I need another hug. Aww. I should have barricaded, god fucking damn it. Oh. Oh. God damn it. You should have taken me, not the dog. Okay. Up the bed you go. Okay, baby boy wants to stay in my house for a little bit longer. Oh. Okay. Hey, Blizzard. Not up on the bed yet? Okay. A good dog. Okay. Okay. I should remember that next time. Conveniently placed coat, okay. And boots, apparently.
Come on, guys, hurry up. We gotta find Mike. Come on.
Hey, I'm kind of giving out here. I think maybe you should go on without me.
What? No, we're not leaving. We stick together.
No, Chris, we're not leaving you. We're sticking together. Mike will just have to wait.
I shouldn't have killed him. Dude, Chris, you okay? You're walking a little drunkish. What's over here? Ah, totem. Good. Okay, what does it warn me this time? What? Okay, whatever, sure. This place is like full of dust. Again, with sweatpants and yoga pants.
Shit.
What the fuck?
Mike must have locked it behind him. Crap! There's gotta be another way in.
Yeah, I really wouldn't recommend it.
Wait. Hey, what about this? I mean, should we try it? Well, it's not like we got a whole lot of choices here. Okay, this is maybe the last place I would want to be right now.
Other than the mountain full of monsters? Great.
After you.
It's not so bad. You think this is the tunnel to the sanatorium?
Of course it is. Where else would it go? Chris, I know you're hurt, but you gotta move it, all right?
I'm trying, Ash.
Hey, we should close this, right?
Huh?
I mean, what if something's following us?
Yes, fine, close it. But we gotta keep moving. Can you just catch up, please?
Oh, shit.
Yeah. Who's there? Anybody? Jessica! Is it you?
Oh, fuck. No, that's right. They can mimic. Rejoin the group.
Hello?
As a group.
Oh my god, I am so glad to see you.
Glad you're safe.
Look there.
What?
Wow, great.
The ladder's toast. We're never gonna make it up there.
No, I think I can. I think I can do it. It's like a rock wall.
It is a rock wall.
I'm gonna keep going. You should head back to the lodge. I've got to get Mike.
Good luck.
Oh, why are you fucking splitting up? Why aren't the sticking together? Oh, that's that water wheel. Dead? Climb.
Yeah, that's right.
Climb around. Safer. Be safer. Smack talk that rock wall. What's this? No, oh, no, 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 don't drop that, God! Oh, I fucked myself, didn't I? I fucked myself over, didn't I? Oh, Oh! What the fuck?
Start.
Yeah, life's good.
Yeah. What the hell are you doing here anyway?
I was gonna warn you about the Wendigos.
I think I got it.
Yeah.
Let's find a way down to where this fucker lives.
I shouldn't have killed him. Shit, I shouldn't have killed him. God fucking damn it.
Mike, there's no key for the cable car.
Josh, he's gotta have it. He's gone. We're too late.
Shh, quiet.
It may have taken him down to the mine.
Wait, don't move.
I am like fucking out now. I've been doing relatively well for the past years.
I'm gonna get that key right from that thing's goddamn bedroom, and then I'm gonna get us all the hell out of here.
Holy shit!
Whoa! Let's find a way down to where this fucker lives.
What the fuck are you doing now? Why does your office keep changing?
I wonder how much these sessions are of any help for you now. Just won't listen to me and things seems pretty fucked up. So I'm gonna leave you now, Josh. It's time you learn. There's more to be afraid of that can be dreamt up by the unhinged imagination of a self-indulgent, spoiled little brat! You had so many people who cared about you, who were willing to help! But at every turn, you choose to push them away, and now you're all alone.
Not...
So by the sounds and things, you won't be alone for long. No, you won't be alone for long. Deep breaths, Josh. Deep breath.
There, God. If one is to have a good life.
orders from you. You can't tell me what to do. You can't tell me what to do.
Time has run out for Josh.
Okay. I trust you. I trust you.
Okay, I'm sorry, Josh. Good to know. Whoa! What the fuck?
You were all alone down there.
Whoa!
But you're with us now. Family.
Get away from me! Get away!
Why didn't you save us, Josh? Why did you want us to die?
Let's go this way. Ooh, what the
fuck?
No!
Old pictures of some guys with that scar, and he was transforming into a Wendigo.
You're kidding.
It's one of the miners who've been trapped back in the 50s in the cave-in, which means that thing is 80 years old. At least.
Spunky for an old-timer.
They cleaned the place out. Killed a lot of people.
They? You mean there are more of them?
Oh, yeah.
How many?
Too many.
That's a good spot to stop for the YouTube video. Like, share, and subscribe to the video. Want to see more? Subscribe, share it with friends, like it. I need a moment before I continue.